This song has a title like a newspaper headline. It's called "Priceless Antique Pistol Shoots Startled Owner." And it's about a. I have an antique pistol. It's an 1886 Smith & Wesson new model in .44 Russian. And you know, I'm not sure. Did the movie Tombstone make it to Germany with Val Kilmer? Do you know this movie? Anyway, it was this particular pistol was carried by one of the outlaws in the movie. At least that's what the guy on the internet told me. And I bought it. And it goes like this. Oh, yeah, it's got yodeling. I was playing this song in Switzerland a couple years ago, and I was halfway through the song. I was like, holy shit, I'm yodeling for the Swiss. It scared me a little bit, but I got through that, so I can do it in Mannheim. Yodeling, 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 yodeling. Yodelay, yodelow, yodelow. Yodelay, yodelow, yodelow, yodelow. Inspect the silver inlay and the finely carved ivory grips with checkered lines that you can feel. You'll find it premature to call the caliber obsolete when olden time design and modern treacherousness meet. Well, it's a curio slipped between our current laws as read. Priceless as an artifact, but leaves you just as dead. Craftsmanship like this is not displayed much anymore. And there ain't too many gangsters loading Russian 44. Yodelay, yodelow, yodelow, yodelow. Yodelay, yodelow, yodelow. To think a learned chronicler like you would be the one whose eye for detail failed to see him reaching for your gun. Well, you must be the first in 90 years to meet his death. By way of antique archaic black powder pistol's breath. Despite your recent injuries, you must admit that still it remains an elegant and stylish way to kill. Yes, despite my injuries, good sir, I cannot lie. Stylish way to die. Yodelay, yodelow, yodelow, yodelow. Yodelay, yodelow, yodelow. Yodelay, yodelow, yodelow, yodelow. Yodelay, yodelow, yodelow. Thank you.
left in the fountain. Nobody wants paper money, son, so you just will stop counting. Can you break the horse? Can you light the fire? I couldn't quite hear your answer. I think I see a rip in the social fabric. Brother, can you spare some ammo? We're getting down on the mountain, getting down on the mountain. Don't wanna be around when the shit goes down. I'll be getting down on the mountain. Trucks don't run, the bread won't come. Have a hard time finding petrol. Water ain't running in the city no more. Do you hold any precious metal? Can you gut the fish? Can you read the sky? I couldn't quite hear your answer. You ever seen a man's kids? They ain't ate for 17 days and counting. We're getting down the mountain, going to ground the mountain. Don't wanna be around when the shit goes down. I'll be getting down on the mountain. Power's gone out, it's kerosene lamps and candles. The roads are blocked, it's all gridlocked. You got a short wave handle. Can you track the dig? Can you dig the well? I said, I beg your pardon. You best start thinking where your food comes from, and I hope you tend a good garden. We're getting down on the mountain, getting down on the mountain. Don't wanna be around the shit goes down. I'll be getting down on the mountain. Everything stops, nothing left in the fountain. Nobody wants paper money, son, so you just will stop counting. Can you break the horse? Can you light the fire? I couldn't quite hear your answer. And I think I see a rip in the social fabric. Brother, can you pass the ammo? We're getting down on the mountain, getting down on the mountain. Don't wanna be around when the shit goes down. I've been getting down on the mountain, getting down on the mountain. Going to ground on the mountain. Don't wanna be around the shit goes down. I'll be getting down on the mountain, getting down on the mountain.
Picture how you're living in a tiny fourth floor flat.
I guess there's times that 1,000 acres in the Rocky Mountains can't compete with that. Summer didn't last, and there ain't nobody in New York City could need you half as bad. Well, I can picture how you're living in a tiny four-floor flat. I guess there's times that 1,000 acres in the Rocky Mountains can't compete with that.